Thank you. meet you here, Lord, at the intersection of love and faithfulness. Here, prayer and praise join hands, scripture is embraced, and our voices unite in songs to you. Speak tenderly to our hearts in this time of worship, and show us the path to peace. Amen.
Thank you. From Psalm 67. O God, in mercy bless us. Let your face beam with joy as you look down at us. Send us around the world with the news of your saving power and your eternal plan for all mankind. How everyone throughout the earth will praise the Lord. How glad the nations will be, singing for joy because you are their king, and will give true justice to their people. Praise God, O world. May all the peoples of the earth give thanks to you, for the earth has yielded abundant harvests. God, even our own God, will bless us, and peoples from remotest lands will worship him.
Thank you. salvation. In God I trust, in God I trust.
From Romans. Accept the one whose faith is weak, without quarreling over disputable matters. One person's faith allows them to eat anything, but another, whose faith is weak, eats only vegetables. The one who eats everything must not treat with contempt the one who does not, and the one who does not eat everything must not judge the one who does, for God has accepted them. Who are you to judge? Someone else's servant? To their own master, servants stand or fall, and they will stand, for the Lord is able to make them stand.
One person considers one day more sacred than another. Another considers every day alike. Each of them should be fully convinced in their own mind. Whoever regards one day as special does so to the Lord. Whoever eats meat does so to the Lord, for they give thanks to God, and whoever abstains does so to the Lord and gives thanks to God. For none of us lives for ourselves alone, and none of us dies for ourselves alone. If we live, we live for the Lord, and if we die, we die for the Lord. So whether we live or die, we belong to the Lord. For this very reason, Christ died and returned to life, so that he might be the Lord of both the dead and the living. Let us therefore make every effort to do what leads to peace and to mutual edification.
Our intercession response this evening is a sung version of Kyrie, Kyrie, Eleison. We will play it once and then sing it twice to teach it to you, and then we'll get on with praying. A temple of the Holy Spirit.
Kyrie, Kyrie, eleison.
Grant each of us the fruits of the Spirit, love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, faithfulness.
Kyrie, Kyrie,
may the Holy Spirit speak through the lips of your servants who proclaim your word.
Kyrie, Kyrie, eleison.
Send your comforting spirit to all who are in trouble and distress.
Kyrie, Kyrie.
From hatred and war.
Kyrie, Kyrie, eleison.
Gather together all the nations by the breath of your spirit.
Kyrie, Kyrie.
We thank you for meeting us here tonight. May each soul in this place have been touched through the songs, scripture, and silence. We pray that those seeking an answer received it, and that those who needed a special touch were granted that touch. Bless each of us and keep us safe until we are able to gather together again. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you.
Serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.